Hello everyone, welcome to Blogmatics.com. This is our special video tutorial series of Understand Google Plus. In our last tutorial, we discussed how to create a Google Plus profile. In this video, we will learn how to design and manage a Google Plus profile. So let's start. First, log into your Google account by clicking on the sign in button. Enter your email and password. Now to go to the Google Plus section, click on this square icon and click here. Now to access your profile, hover your mouse on this home button and click on profile. Let's start designing your Google Plus profile now. Click here to change your profile picture. Now there are multiple ways to choose your photo. You can drag and drop your photo here. You can click on this select a photo from your computer button to upload a photo. You can select any photo from Google Photos albums. Or alternatively, you can click it right away if you have a webcam. So let's see how to upload a photo. Click on this select a photo from your computer button. Select your photo, click on open. After the photo has been uploaded, adjust it to best display and click on set as profile photo. Now you can see that your profile picture has been changed. Let's change the cover photo now. To change your cover photo, click here on change cover. Now you can select any photo from this gallery, or you can also upload any picture from your computer by going on this upload tab. Or alternatively, you can also select any photo from Google Photos albums. Let's choose any good photo from this gallery. Adjust it to best view and click on select cover photo. Now you can see that your cover photo has also been changed. Now click on this about tab to fill details about you and your profile. Let's start with story, where you can put a decent tagline about your profile and can provide a description here. You can change this by clicking on this edit link here. After you have filled all the details, click on this save button. Next comes the work section, where you can provide your occupation, skills and employment. You can also add places. On the left hand side, you can provide your education and some of the basic information about you. At the very bottom of the page, you can provide links of other social media sites like Facebook or Twitter, but we have covered all this in a separate video, so please check it out. So it's done. You now know how to design and manage your Google Plus profile. Don't forget to watch other interesting videos of Understand Google Plus series to know more about Google Plus. If you like this video, subscribe to our channel. You can always share your thoughts through comments. Thank you for watching.